like your inner signature, but then not be in love with your inner signature. With your inner signature.
Of course I'm in love.